Hello everyone and welcome to the K4 Automotive YouTube channel, and K4 Automotive will talk about the 2015 Isuzu D Max Hybrid, a revolutionary pickup truck that blends great performance with low fuel consumption. This is a very special event for his fans. The D Max Hybrid 2025 is a new model. Compared to the last generation, this one has a number of improvements. Let's start with the outside. The 2025 D Max Hybrid has a bold and modern look, with new LED headlights and taillights that are both stylish and powerful. Sporty metal wheels and a grille let us take a look inside the 2025 Isuzu D Max Hybrid. The cabin is roomy and comfy, with leather seats that are very roomy, a touchscreen entertainment system, and a digital instrument panel. Along with advanced features like keyless entry, a push-button starter, and a sunroof, this really is amazing. What about the engine and performance? Let's find out what makes the Isuzu D Max Hybrid 2025 truly unique and special. Engine hybrid. This machine has a 1.9-liter diesel engine and an electric motor that work together to make a lot of power and speed while using less fuel. When it comes to gas mileage, the 2025 Isuzu D Max Hybrid can get up to 20 kilometers per liter, which is much better than other pickup trucks. Wow, this is really something unique and amazing. What do K4 Automotive friends think? The 2025 Isuzu D Max Hybrid is the best choice for professionals who need a reliable and fuel-efficient car. It has a lot of modern features, great fuel economy, and strong performance. This is really very cool. Thank you for watching the video from K4 Automotive. Don't forget to subscribe to the K4 Automotive your YouTube channel to get the latest information about cars and technology. Oh yes, write your opinion in the comments column.